Okay, hello everyone, this is Sean, and welcome back to Shantae, Half-Genie Hero, Ultimate Edition. So, we did Friends of the End. We did the Hero Mode, we did Pirate Queen's Quest. And now it's time to see what these other modes are. I'm hoping that these are new modes, new stories. They're not going to be different locations, we're all going to have the same boss fights. I'm just hoping that there's new stories involved, because if there's not, then we're just going to see the powers. I'm also hoping that it plays closer to one of these two than it does Friends to the End, because while I liked the characters, also, there's the ninja mode right there, while I liked to play the characters, I liked the different ways the characters interacted, I did not like the leveling up system or how a lot of these other things worked. So if this is another level system, we'll see. Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
That's all you said. Oh boy. My ninja costume arrived today. So snug, it fits just like a dream. Now I can see what it's like to save the day as a ninja. There's just one teeny problem. I don't know what a ninja even is. Oh right. The costume came with a scroll. Now where'd I put it? Here it is, let's see. Whoa. To become a ninja warrior, one must master the ninja arts. Stealth. Speed. Strength. That's not quite true. A ninja employs these skills to slay the enemy. I love the little actions over here, this is fantastic. Well, Zeman Land does have a lot of bad guys and monsters lately. I should slay them right away. I love the run. Okay. Okay. Enemy sighted, here we go. But first, I'll check the scroll. Let's see. Oh man, so many words. Kinda wish I could just skip this, but here we go. Ninja technique number one, wall jump. Jump against a wall and stick to it. Press A, E to jump away from the wall. Okay then, it says. Ninja technique number two, teleport. Press Y to hold in any, while holding in any direction to disappear and reappear elsewhere. Thank you, phone. Not right now. Cool. Next up, ninja technique number three, backdash. Press L to C to dodge out of harm's way. Interesting. Oh, look at this. Ninja technique number four, ninja stars. Stars are so pretty. Spend your ninja magic to launch a deadly blade and pierce the unsuspecting foe. That's gross. And finally, the last one. Let's see. Ninja technique number five, level up. No. Collect gems to increase your level and abilities. Raise your level to quickly slice your foes into wet, quivering ribbons. That is the way of a ninja. Whoa, this sounds awesome. No, it doesn't. Hee hee, I think I'm ready. Ninja time.
Let's go!
No. I hate it. Okay. Where is it? Oh no, they do three. Okay. Well, at least the ninja. At least the. Well, that's a. Okay. Okay, there's the back dash. Where's the. How. Oh, there's this wall stick. Okay. Let's just go ahead and swim over here. Alright, so no, there's nothing getting over this way right now. Okay. That means I'm gonna be stuck with three hearts. Okay. I really do need to level up. Okay, so jumping. The wall jump is already better than most of now. Okay, well, that's. Okay, well. I'm already dejected and don't really want to do this. Oh no, there's dream squids. Why are there dream squids? That makes no sense. You found a dream squid. You found a dream squid. Try cooking them all. No, all that's gonna do. If it gave me health, this would be fantastic, because then I wouldn't mind this leveling up system nearly as bad. Okay. No. Oh, you're kidding me. It seems the ninja teleport has a cooldown? Okay, well that's annoying. Okay. Well, that's better. I seem to be getting more hearts than I did before. Can I jump after Ninja Vanish? We need to try that. No. So there's no double jump. Okay, but I can Ninja Vanish in air. And at least this one gave me an explanation on leveling up instead of just having me do it. Okay, so I changed them from... Okay. That's already better. But what's not better is I don't get more health from leveling. So I really hope I get more health, because otherwise this will be unbearable. Ninja Star is already better than... I don't know why I would do that. Wall jump is perfectly fine the way it is. Okay. Ow. Well, that one was perfectly fine. Okay, I was hoping for magic. I got all three dream squids and I wasn't actually going for them this time. I'm going to go for them because... One, I'm really hoping that they learn from their previous one and actually make the... Okay. So, this is... at least fun in terms of... how it plays. But... I don't think it's gonna be worth that? Ow, you jerk. Okay, we leveled up again. So this is probably going to have one of the dream squids over here. Bye, jerk. Okay, so... okay, we're gonna go back strictly because we need to check... we're gonna check everywhere for the dream squids. I'm assuming that there isn't gonna be one over here, though. We're gonna check anyways. Okay, nope, does not look like it. We still have, no, okay. You think that that would still be a thing. I like her run speed. That's nice. I do like that. I saw the dream squid. Or at least I thought I did. Thought I was up here. Guess not. One thing that I would like is if for these ones where you have this, and this is not as big of a deal, but like, I like when it shows you which ones you picked up, like, in terms of, oh, there's three of them, so you grab the first one, so the first one disappears, and things like that. it's that one's just kind of nitpicky, mind you, so I'm not super worried about that. Oh, too much. Let's grab that. Okay. Well, I like this a little bit better, but I feel like I'm gonna see in like the future levels a lot more. This is it. I sense my foe is near. But before I engage in battle, I'd better check the scroll first. Let me see here. A true ninja is a master of disguise. Gotcha. I shall conceal my true identity. What's this? Someone dares to stand in my way? And wearing pajamas, no less. These aren't pajamas. It's my ninja costume. It's really me, Shantae in disguise. Who? So, I must admit, that name does sound somewhat familiar. What? How could you not know my name after all this time? We're bitter enemies. Well, except for that one time when you worked together and then you sort of forgot about it. Oh, about it, please. You think I'd limit myself to being one person's rival? Ridiculous. I have enemies all over the world. I looted and pillaged 3 towns just this morning. Personal rival, indeed. But if it's a battle you want, I can certainly accommodate you. Men? Blast this twerp to smithereens. No way. Ninja time. Tinker Slug, your personal rival. Okay. Okay, I'm not doing so great in the jumping department. Okay. There we go. I think that's the easiest time I've ever had with that particular boss. Also, I think it's the fastest time I've ever beaten that stage. I beat you! Feel the wrath of the ninja. Ugh. Now see what you've done. My ship has run off again. I'll let you off easy this time, but I'm warning you. Stay out of my way! Okay. Bye, Frisky. Victory has been achieved. My enemy has been slain. And best of all, I've become a master of disguise. No, no, no. She didn't notice who. Why don't you tell me in the comments below? I don't think so. But whatever. I'm one step closer to becoming a true ninja master. Okay, let's check out ninja pose time then. Attempt. Oh no. In every way, oh no. Okay. A ninja must never stop training. I'd better check that scroll again. Let me see here. A true ninja blends in by becoming one with nature. Got it. Before I slay my next opponent, I better get good at nature. Okay. On the bright side, maybe these ones are gonna be quick. I wish it would swim faster, at least. Oh, I just teleported right into that guy. Oh, yep. I'm doing great. Okay. Well, on the bright side, I don't think this is what that meant by becomes one with nature. I just have a suspicion that this is not what it meant. Okay, let me guess. Oh, no. There isn't one there. I guess she's up there now. Good job, girl. Okay, so now we need to. Okay, not right now. Okay, let's just. Okay, now we're here. How do I break this? Don't know if I can. I broke that. Maybe I can ninja vanish through it? Okay. She might not be able to break those, which means either those just... Okay, it looks like there's no Dream Squid up there, so that's fine then. I'm not so sure, but it feels like the butt wiggle is slightly more lewd in this costume. The Shantae signature butt wiggle. Okay. Okay. I saw the Dream Squid, don't worry guys. I just also saw enemies that I need to get rid of. Oh, you jerk. Okay. Okay. This is... Oh, that almost worked. I like this ninja vanish. This is fun. Okay. So, on the bright side, I'm having the fun I had when starting Friends to the End. So there's that. So, bye, girls. Wait, Tekamari, you're doing this again? Really? Come on now. When will you learn? Let's just... no. Yeah, okay, so she can't break these. I'm just gonna... I got so confused for a second there. Oh, you jerk. Later. Okay, so there's gonna be... Wait, was there a Dream Squid in this area? Really? Guess not. Huh. Well, we'll see when I miss one. Okay. That's interesting. There's three, there are three in here, so they're just in different locations. The fact that there is a, Grab you. Okay, so you're a red herring. There's gotta be. I think I missed one. I feel like I absolutely missed one. Now, I thought he was done zapping. This was worth more than just this one, but I still managed to get both, so it works out. One of the big problems I'm going to have here, and I can tell this ahead of time, is that she doesn't seem to have a way of healing herself. So that means I'm going to have 3 hearts, and only 3 hearts, to do all of this stuff. I haven't found a single dream squid. I don't like this. Where are my dream squids? Okay. Okay. All right. Okay, that's the first one I found, but that's not necessarily a good thing, because that means nothing. That doesn't mean I didn't miss one. Got it. Snitchin is just fun. Okay. There's one down there. Aha. I should check if I can throw ninja stars. If I can throw a shuriken while on the wall. I can, but I do lose my grip on the wall. Okay. I'm gonna take you out, hoping. Nope. Okay. I was kind of hoping for some magic to get more stars, but. I suppose that's fine. Okay. The last one, my guess would be where it typically has a last hidden thing in this area. But yet to be seen, obviously. Now, I was about to smack you, but then I remembered that you will shock me if I do. Hey, can you give me some... You jerk. Also, I like this. I like the wall jump. Okay, so I'm full health. I've got all 3 dreams in this area, so since I have full health and max level, I can just... How did you not grab onto that one, lady? Shantae, please just grab... There we go. I'm max level, max health. The only thing I'm not max on is magic, which... They could potentially drop, but... Okay. Why did you... So I took that damage because... I was holding down and... pressing A, but... I wasn't going down. And now the part that I don't want to do, and I have to collect dream squids while doing. Okay, well this is not going to be fun. Can I ninja vanish? I can't. Okay. Oh, sweet. Sweet. Gotcha. Okay. I am paying attention ahead of me. I'm not really caring too much about where I am. Gotcha. Okay. That's all three dream squids. So... Oh, that was so much easier than when I did this as the friends. Gotcha. Still doing the exact same thing, just looking ahead. I don't even know how much health I have. What's that? Half-Genie no Jutsu. Why did I get that achievement just now? This looks like a great place to become one with nature. Oh, I think I hear someone up ahead. I'll test my skills on them. I mean, yeah, this would probably be a good place to become one with nature. Techno Baron, eh? What's this? Whoosh. Dribble, drip, drip. What is this nonsense? Shh. I'm a tree. My leaves are dripping with morning dew. You know, it's because of people like you that I have to keep a giant mermaid on standby. Tree impersonators always showing up, making my day go sideways when I least expect it. Plop. I've got work to return to. Bring it. It's nature time. Shantae, can't you become a dryad? Giga Mermaid. Force of nature. Well, yeah, that's... Yeah? Oh, let me go over here. Oof. Wait, where are you aiming, lady? Okay. Hi, giant orb of death and destruction. I'm gonna grab these. Just as I can. Wait, what? Why'd you go up? I held... Oh, you jerk. Okay. Can you grab those? Well, I guess not. I feel like I've gone through these levels. Okay, so... Fight's not over, despite the fact that by now she should probably just be like, oh, you saved me and just leave, but no, no, no. Annoyed mermaid noises. Well, on the bright side... Okay, she's actually... That's not a good thing to try. Okay, got it. Ninja Vanish. That worked out. Okay. That works out really well. Oh my god. Okay, so... Okay. Okay. Don't disappoint me. Please don't disappoint me. Please don't disappoint me. This is not more fun than the original version powers. Ow. but definitely more fun and feels a lot easier to do than playing as the friends for the end. And wall jump always makes platformers a little bit easier for me for some reason.
Hey!
I beat you! Feel the wrath of the ninja. Ugh, fine. Exact your vengeance upon me. Give in to all that anger. What are you waiting for? Go on, finish me off. No, this is not the way of the ninja. If I attack out of pure rage, then I'm no better than you are. Yay, we're equals!
Okay.
And best of all, I've become one with nature. I'm one step closer to becoming a true ninja master. Okay. Well. A cut above. Okay then. We're gonna go ahead and see that next scene. And start here next time. Here in the desert, I will train to become stronger. Time to check my scroll again. Let me see here. A true ninja must discipline his mind to control his thoughts. Easy. I'll start by controlling my thoughts of that phony rival genie, Holly What's-Her-Face. Every time I think of her, she comes back to life. It must never happen again. Oh, I'm back! Was thinking of someone thinking of me? Not me, I'm a ninja. My mind is way disciplined. Oh golly, then you must have mastered the ninja arts like I did. Stealth, speed, strength. Each one was simpler than the last. I became a ninja master in no time flat. It's true. There's nothing in this world easier than becoming a ninja master, and disciplining my mind was the easiest lesson of them all. Teehee. It's easy as licking the frosting off a baby's birthday cake while the baby remains unaware. Which I've done. As a ninja. Bye now. Oh. She gets me so steamed. I'll never forget this. I'll show her how good my mental discipline is, even if I have to chase her all over this lousy desert. Okay, so with that, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. This is already turning slightly better than the previous one, and it seems to be going faster, so hopefully we'll be able to get through these puns faster than the previous, and probably do the same thing with the other ones. So thank you everyone so much for watching, and I will see you next time.